Brad Pitt, Angelina Jolie's son Maddox taking dad's side in divorce. Brad Pitt and Angelina Jolie's 16-year-old son Maddox is not taking his dad's side in their divorce, despite a fabricated tabloid report. Gossip Cop can exclusively debunk the alleged family drama. We're told there's no truth to it. According to OK, the teenager initially supported his mom when his parents split in September 2016, but he's since changed his position. The so-called source tells the magazine, Mad reflexively sided with his mom because she seemed so fragile, but he must be growing tired of being her constant companion. The estranged spouse's breakup came directly after Pitt got into an altercation with Maddox on a flight, but the alleged insider says the boy now wants the chance to start over with his dad, especially given how hard Brad has worked to improve himself. The questionable source further contends that the teen understands there are two sides to every story and believes his father is the one who's taken the high road in the divorce. The tabloid attempts to back up these claims by noting that Maddox didn't attend the United Nations event last month in New York City, where his mom received an award. Most of the actress's kids accompanied her, but her oldest child was missing. The reason for this is simple. Maddox stayed home with his younger sister Vivian, who had an upset tummy. The teen didn't skip the ceremony to snug his mom. In fact, Maddox joined Jolie and his sister Shiloh for an event at the Brooklyn Academy of Music the very next night. It's also apparent that the 16-year-old shares a special bond with his mom, seeing as she brought him on as an executive producer for her latest film, First They Killed My Father. In a recent interview, Maddox called Jolie a wonder and added, "She's fun, funny, and easy to work with." In addition to all of the evidence proving the outlet's story to be untrue, Gossip Cop is also assured by a source close to the situation that the teen isn't taking sides in his parents' split, nor has he had a falling out with his mom.